This is Cooking on a Budget with Mel Mel. You know what it is. Money is tight. You know? So I got this spaghetti here. I gotta finesse it real quick. Look at these instructions. Maybe I'll follow them. Maybe I won't. But this is here for anybody else that wants to know. I'm looking. I'm seeing. I'm thinking. Gotta go into the stove and get some pots and pans and get ready to see what I'm gonna chef it up with. I'm going to do that real quick. Then, of course, you know, I got my meat here. I'm actually soaking it in vinegar. Some people don't do that. It's your business, but I'm eating it. It's me. This is what I'm doing. And then I'm just taking the excess meat, you know, and I'm going to put that in the freezer just in case I'm going to make some hamburgers or something like that later on with it. You know, but then after I clean my meat, you know what I'm saying, I got some oil and I'm going to throw a little water in there just to separate it a little bit, you know, and season the meat up real good, you know, with some complete seasoning here, you know what I'm saying? Just dip it into that like that, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. And then, you know, I'm just gonna cook my meat, you know what I'm saying? Hit it on the fire real quick. Bah, 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 bah. You see that fire? Look at that fire, look at that fire, hot fire, hot fire, hot fire. And then, you know, I get my water ready, you know what I'm saying? Got to finesse the water, a little bit of oil so it don't stick together, you know, when I got the spaghetti and whatnot. You know what I'm saying? I still got to drain all that, you know, crack. Got that, throw that in there, throw that in there. Get ready for that, you know. That's how that works out. Then I just got to boil that as the other stuff behind it. The chopped meat is cooking. You see that looking good? I'm finessing it real good. I ain't mad at you. They ain't mad at me. Then I got to take my meat and I got to strain it, clean it, wash it out, make sure it's all good. You know, I'm going to throw it in the strainer, throw some water on that. Look at that. You know I'm a chef. You know you want some. Strain that, wash that out, clean the pot. You know, do all that, make sure the meat is good. You see that? Put it in a microwavable, you know, bowl where I can reheat it or put it in the refrigerator. Then I got the ragu. Throw the ragu on there. You know what I'm saying? No shame in my game. You know, throw a little something on there to mix it with. All over you. All over you right now. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. Look at that. Look at that. Oof. I'm starting to get hot in here. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, enough of that, though. And then I'm boiling the spaghetti and whatnot. Stir it around. Make sure it doesn't stick. Drain that out. That's all good. I'm finessing it. I'm doing good. Then you see me putting it in a microwavable safe, a refrigeratable bowl, you know. Then I got that there. Look at that, just in case for later on. You know what I'm saying? I got that there, just in case for later on. The meat sauce, the spaghetti. You see what's happening. Don't act like you don't. And then there I go, something to take with me for lunch. Like I said, I'm finessing this on a budget. You know what I'm saying? Cooking on a budget with Mel Mel. Stop acting like you don't know. Thank you for watching. Thumbs up, subscribe, like, reshare. All